Alright, so those two flashing lights right there represent the same thing that I saw about, probably about 3 months ago already by now. There is no airport that way. There's no reason that there should be two ridiculously fast flashing light structures should be disappearing the way they just did. That's exactly what happened last time. This shit is crazy.